all the weapons out of Middle South Dakota.